Silver Hatch was alive with activity. Rory and Cece were going through their paces on the racetrack. And as for Big Chris, he was going through a number in his workshop.
Here we go. I don't know where my spanner is, I don't know where my hat's at, but I can reach the tire in 30 seconds flat because I'm a motor man. Thank you very much, thank you very much. You've been a beautiful audience.
Woohoo! Big Chris, appearing at a racetrack near you.
What?
This came for you, Big Chris.
I wonder who it's from.
Woohoo! I won! You were just lucky, Roary.
Oh! Listen to this! I, that is me, have just been picked to compete on karaoke TV.
What? The one on the telly?
Yeah, that's right. I forgot I'd even entered. It was months ago. It's a dream come true, this. This is a dream come true. I can't believe it. Karaoke TV. Me, on television. I haven't been on television since I was in that wide shot of a football match. What can I sing? Oh, should I do a ballad or should I do a fast one? I don't
know. Big Chris, I didn't realise you were so serious about your singing.
Oh, I've always wanted to be a singer. That's my dream. That's what I've always said, Rory. And you've got to follow your dream, son.
Big Chris, Big Chris, I'm so happy to hear that you are starring on the television. It's a wonderful opportunity to promote the Silver Hatch. Yes, so in return, Ellie will be arriving to whisk you to TV land.
Me? In Helly? It gets better. It gets better. Thanks, Mr. Carburetor, sir. Thank you.
No. Ciao.
Did you hear that, Rory? At last, I'm going to get the star treatment.
Hey, Rory. Why so sad? Big Chris is going to sing on karaoke TV. If he wins, he'll be a star. And then he'll leave us. He can't leave us. He loves it here. And we need him.
Well, I never thought of that. Maybe if I show him how much we need his help, he'll stay. Race you.
Breakfast has been ruined, that's what.
Oh, Rory, how did you end up there?
I took the bend too quickly, Marcia. I skidded off the track and now I'm stuck.
Big Chris is on his way. Come on, Zippy. Come on, Cece. If we work together, we can pull Rory out ourselves.
No! We've got to wait for Big Chris!
Nonsense! Come on, Cece. Zippy.
Right.
Cece. Thanks, Zippy.
Oh, good, you're out. At least I know you'll be in good hands when I'm gone, Rory.
His special suit. He needs it as much as I need him.
Yeah. What? I'm sure I hung my suit there. What have I done with it? Hey, fellas! Has anyone seen my karaoke suit? Oh, here it is. I'm so excited, I must have put it in the wrong place. What am I like?
It looks like I'm really going to have to show Big Chris what he's going to miss if he leaves Silver Hatch.
Look at you. You. And you deserve this. You've worked hard. Oh, the big time.
To celebrate Big Chris singing on television, we at Silver Hatch Racetrack would like to give him a send-off to remember.
Search me, Big Chris.
Big Chris?
I'm sorry, Rory. Big Chris had to dash. Ellie's waiting for him on the roof.
Thanks, everyone. Wish me luck. Hey!
Yes, I, Big Chris.
Ellie is come. Our next contestant is the Motorman himself. Big Chris!
Thank you. I'd like to dedicate this song to all my friends back at Silver Hatch Racetrack.
Silver Hatch? He said
one car in particular.
Young Rory. This is for you, son.
What about me? He never mentioned me!
When you follow your dream,
with my cars. Thank you very much.
I think we found ourselves a winner, ladies and gentlemen. Big Chris!
I don't believe it! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Get in there!
Well, that's him. He's gone. Rory?
Where is the bigger Chris? I need my morning burn-up.
I think it's time you all knew.
Eh? Knew what?
Why, you see...
Wakey-wakey! Chris... Rise and shine! Woo-hoo!
He's back!
Come on, you lazy lots! It's time to...
Am I pleased to see you, Big Chris?
Oh, same here, Rory. One day away from this place is more than enough for me.
What about following your dream?
Well, I did. Singing might be my passion, but being with all my friends at Silver Hatch, that's where I belong.
Big Chris has shown everyone that if you follow a dream, it can come true.